You'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
We really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
Dean. Oh, hey,
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks!
It's not right. There's nothing left for me now.
Quite like kicking back and letting the music flow. What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
Think they're all Sector 7 refugees?
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into...
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
The girl, Kyrie! That thieving little pipsqueak!
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match! These two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup! Fighters, begin!
Get ready.
Nothing to
you.
To his list of impressive achievements.
Ha! That wasn't too much trouble.
Wow.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? That is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl.
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kirie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kirie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me, too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time when you still have it. Right? I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true. That reminds me, someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway.
Peaceful, don't you think?
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit? The song is a...
Sure! Wow! What a song! It makes me feel like I can do anything!
Yeah! Yeah! I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior! Yeah! I can take on the world! It's time I took action, made a stand!
Hell yeah, that's it! That's the fire we need right now! Be a force for change, brother.
I'm ready to pitch in and do my part to help.
Things are getting a little better.
Can't believe our luck.
Vibing with this jam, too? You can have a copy if you want.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any customers today. But man, was I wrong.
If you leave the line, you forfeit your place.
That I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new material! I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel support.
So, why are you?
A little strange how quiet it is.
That's wrong! Wrong, wrong, wrong! This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in the hips.
Wow!
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
Pleasure. I think we needed it too.
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgar, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
If you're curious, there's another door that's got Cornero's emblem and everything on it. Right by the Angel's hideout.
Come to think of it, I haven't seen Aerith around lately.
You don't need to worry about it.
Don't have a chance!
No holding back. Enough. See ya. That's that. Keep it up, man.
Yeah, me too. This should be pretty easy.
Here we go.
Dad looks pretty warm.
We got this far. What's the world coming to?
Wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you begged me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am! I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down! Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
And I was looking forward to my first train.
Hey there, man. You into... I screwed up an order. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
Please. Please be alive.
Hey there. Are you alone?
Well,
hey, I'm getting kind of sleepy.
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. Ain't nothing to worry about.
All right.
About damn time. Yeah. Get your ass out of here.
That's a win.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
We've got to help them somehow.
The watch managed to wrestle us up some food, so I'm feeling a little better thanks to that.
Ever since last night, roads are collapsing, sinkholes are opening up all over.
Coming through.
No surprises there.
Coming through.
Guess it's my
turn. Don't.
Kiss my ass. Golden opportunity right here. Not so sorry. No choice.
Thank you.
Let me...
Yeah.